Dear students, in Heron's formula, let us try to understand the example number 4. Kamala has a triangular field with sides 240 meter, 200 meter and 360 meter where she grew feet. In another triangular field with sides 240 meter, 320 meter and 400 meter adjacent to the previous field. Please understand this 240 is the common. 240 meters is the common sides to both the triangular field. So let ABC be the triangular field where she grew the wheat. It is 240, 200 and 360. So this is smaller side, this is longest side, this is little bit. So let this be the 240 meter, let this be 200 meters and the third side be 360 meters. Let ABC be the triangular field. So let triangle ABC be the triangular field, where Kamala grew feet. Next sentence is, in another triangular field with sides 240 meter, 320 meter and 400 meter adjacent to the previous field. So another field is adjacent to it. It is 400 meters, one of the side and the second side. So this is the 400 meter side and the other side is 320 meters. So let ADC be the another triangular width and triangle ADC be another triangular field adjacent to previous field. Now try to understand further. She divided the field in two parts by joining the midpoint of the longest side. So let E be the midpoint of longest side. EB midpoint of longest side. So she divided the midpoint of the longest side to the opposite vertex CE and she divided it into two parts and grew potatoes in one part and onion in another part. So she grew wheat in this part, then potatoes in one part and onions in the third part. How much area in hectares is asked? Has been used for wheat, potato and onion. So we are asked to find the area of this triangular field, area of the triangular field used for potatoes, area of the triangular field used for onions. So let us find the area of triangular field used for wheat. So area of triangular field used for wheat is equal to area of triangle ABC. Now, three sides are known. So, we will have to use the Heron's formula to find the area of the triangular field. We have according to Heron's formula. So, three sides are known to us. Let the three sides be AB equal to 200 meters, BB equal to 240 meters and CB equal to 360 meters. Now, according to Heron's formula, area of triangle ABC is equal to under root S minus A minus B minus C. So for this, we will need S. S is equal to perimeter, that is A plus B plus C upon 2. That is equal to 200 plus 240 plus 360 upon 2. So this is 360 is 600. 600 plus 2 is 800 upon 2. That is equal to 400 meters. Now let us put the values in this to find the area of triangle ABC. So this is equal to area of triangle ABC is equal to under root. S is 400. In bracket 400 minus 200, another bracket 400 minus 240 and third bracket 400 minus 360. So this is equal to under root. 400 is a perfect square number. Then next is 200. Then next 400 minus 240 is 160. And this is 40. Now, I already told you how to factorize this in order to remove outside the square root. Factorize these numbers in such a way that they are perfect square numbers. So this is equal to 400 is a perfect square number. So we will get 400 as it is. Now here 100 is a perfect square, 100 into 2. 160 is 16 into 5 into 2, and lastly it is 4 into 5 into 2. That is 4, 5 are 20, 2 are 40. Now 400 will come out as 20, 100 will come out as 10, 16 will come out as 4, then we have taken 100 outside, we have taken 16 outside. Of the 2 5s, 1 5 will come out. Of the 2 2s, 1 2 will come out. Please note, of these 4, 1 2 will come out, and now only 1 2 is left. So this is equal to, 1 2 is left, this is equal to 20, 10 are 200, 200, 4 are 800, 800, 800, 5 are 4000, 4000, 4 are 16,000 root 2 meter square. So this much area is used for the feet, but we are asked to find in hectares, and we are given the unit 1 hectare is equal to 10,000 meter square. So this is equal to 16,000 root 2 upon 10,000 hectares. So this is equal to 1.6 root 2 hectares. So this much area is used for growing the wheat. Now root 2 is equal to 1.4142. So we will take 1.6 into 1.41. That is equal to 16 ones are 16. 1 carries. 16 fours are 64. 64 plus 1. 65. 6 carries. 16 ones are 16. 16 plus 6 is 22. And we are having 3 decimal points. So you will get 2.256 hectares. Thus, area used for growing wheat. Area used for growing wheat is 2.256 hectares. Now, I will be raising the board to find the area, to find the area of potatoes and onions. Now, let us find the area of the another triangular field. Here, to find the area of the another triangular field, used for onions and potatoes. Here, let A be equal to 240, B be equal to 320, and C be equal to 400. So, S is equal to A plus B plus C upon 2 will be equal to 240 plus 320 plus 400 upon 2. That is equal to 960 upon 2, that is equal to 480 meters. So according to Heron's formula, we have, according to Heron's formula, area of triangle is equal to, area of triangle ACD, ACD is equal to under root S in bracket S minus A in bracket S minus B in bracket S minus C. So this is equal to under root 480 in bracket 480 minus 240. In another bracket it is 480 minus 320. In another bracket it is 480 minus 400. So this is equal to under root 480. We will remove this. 16 threes are. So 16 into 3, 16, 3 are 48. 48 tens are, so 5 into 2. Then this is equal to 240. 240. Okay, I am writing it as it is. This is 320 means again 160. This is into 80. Now let us divide this. Let us write it in the such a way that we will be able to remove out of the square root. So this is equal to under root 16 into 3 into 5 into 2, 24. Perfect square numbers are, again 16 into 15. So 16 into 3 into 5 is 240. Then this is again 16 into 5 into 2. Lastly 80. 80 is 16 into 5. So whatever comes out of the square root, let us check. This 16 will come out as 4. Another 16 will come out as 4. Another 16 will come out as 4. This 16 will also come out as 4. Then of the 2 3s, 1 will come out. Of the 2 5s, 1 will come out. Of the 2 2s, 1 will come out. And of the 2 5s, 1 will come out. Please note, all the numbers inside the square root have came out. So we are having the answer. 4 4s are 16, 4s are 64. 64 4s are 64 into 4. 64 into 4. This is 5 2s are 10, 3 5s are 15, 15 10s are 150, 150, 15 4s are 600. This is equal to 38,400 meter square. Now we are asked to find the area in hectare. So this is equal to area divided by 10,000. That is equal to 38,400 divided by 10,000 is equal to 3.884 hectares is the total area used for onions and potatoes. So area used for potatoes is area used for potatoes is equal to 3.84 divided by 2, that is equal to 1.92 hectares. And area used for onions, is also equal to 1.92 hectares. So I hope everybody got the answer. Area used for potatoes is 1.92 hectares and area used for onions is 1.92 hectares. Now let us understand this. If in a triangle, if we join the midpoint in a triangle, then we are actually dividing these two triangles in equal areas. Now we know that area of triangle is equal to half into base into height. Both these triangles have equal height and base is half. So what happens is base becomes half. And hence, area of each triangle becomes half of the given triangle.